Hello, welcome to the channel. I'm Sean.
I'm Chris.
And today we are brought here to check out
Ghostkid featuring Marcus Bischoff of Heaven Shall Burn Supernova.
Hell yeah. Well, I don't really know a lot about the group, you know, the band.
Not at all.
It was brought up in a comment, you know, I believe it has an affiliation with Eskimo Callboy. Former members, current members, new/old bands, something. I don't know.
Yeah, I didn't do much research on it, to be honest. Let me know. I'm ignorant to the fact.
Yeah. I'm excited about it. I only know the one Eskimo Callboy song, if it does have any relation, which I guess I should just, before we watch, I guess we shouldn't compare it to anything. But
it was just related from a comment, so... We'll see how close or if they're related at all. You know what I mean?
Either way, I'm excited to see it for what it is. Yeah. All right. Anything you think of before we dive in?
No, excited for it. Let's get in it.
Well, if you're new here, hit subscribe. We're a new channel. It helps. You know, and we appreciate it. So
definitely.
Leave a comment. Let us know what we should listen to. If it's cool, good. Funny, it doesn't even have to be music, anything, if it's fucking
random videos, let us know.
You know, like, we're here to watch videos, you know, like,
here to enjoy what we're seeing
really
here.
Can't really be a bitch about suggestions, you
right,
know, like,
right, anything,
let us know.
I'm up.
But yeah, alright, well, let's get into it.
This is Planet Earth. Build up on that, dude, was awesome. It was nice. That was nice. We're just gonna start over.
Okay. It took me a second to find the rhythm, you know, because I was expecting on that drop that you were talking about for it. My footage is, I'm sorry. Hold on. I was expecting it to be faster after that, you know. But
yeah, it kind of kept the same tempo, but like.
But yeah, I like it. It just had to click.
I don't know.
When it's featuring somebody, I usually assume it's a somebody from the singer from another band. You know what I mean? Like, I mean, it's not usually like very often like featuring the bassist. You know, I mean, no offense to all the bassists out there. Yeah. You know, like, you're the backbone of the band. You know,
never
like,
know.
Right, but. Unless the astronaut's like, he's gonna bust out with the verse. The Spaceman, the Space Catalog. The Spaceman. And, yeah, when it says verse. Triplets, That's the pace I was expecting the first time.
I'm glad they got there.
Yeah.
Jam back in it.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Produced.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was well done.
Yeah, I like that.
I really like that. I do wish that they would have been at a faster pace from the get.
Yeah.
But I'm glad they got there. Like
but at least they're capable of getting there. You
yeah.
know? So
yeah, they didn't hit a wall.
Excited about that, seeing. Yeah.
Definitely.
Another video or hearing another song by them. You know, like. Hell yeah.
Glad it was brought up. Yeah. I'm glad that was brought up because I had no idea.
Where should we go from here with them? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Definitely. Definitely want to hear more because I could jam that out. Like.
Yeah, I'm super excited. Yeah. That was badass.
Hell yeah! Thanks. Appreciate it.
I don't have anything else to say other than it was badass. It was dark. You know, Spaceman didn't get a.
Happy ending.
No, he didn't. Well,
no, he died, mother.
Well, I
like it didn't come back where he like he was the hero.
Oh no! Well, yeah. I was saying that he didn't get a verse.
Oh yeah, well
yeah. Where could this spaceman have taken it? You never know. Yeah. All jokes aside, I liked it. So
yeah, it was well done. Well done. Thank you. Appreciate it.
All right. Well, anything else before we? Get out of here?
No, good to go.
All right. Well, thanks for tuning in. Yeah, see you next time. Deuces.